really the fun about the paranormal is that you never know where you're gonna end up.
Doesn't say don't.
There's a
door.
Oh
my god. Oh my god.
Oh my. Ghost hunter. Pin up ghost hunter. Paranormal Steve sitting in the back.
Today is the day.
Like, oh my god, you know, I got goosebumps. I never get goosebumps.
Believe it. Believe us. Believe that.
10 minutes away from the record.
Rain is a good thing.
You know what?
Rain makes corn. Corn makes whiskey.
Right now, beautiful. Whoops. City. Big city. It's actually like Montreal. Oh my god, Bobby. Woo-hoo. Mackie is right there. I guess we're gonna meet the team, Spy Paranormal, before
the investigation.
Exactly.
Right?
So, like I said, my bro cold. Shane from Spy Paranormal. Shane, I want Shane to give us a little history lesson about Spy Paranormal.
Spy Paranormal, as a team, we investigated in 2011. Bobby Mackey's, though, has been on the forefront ever since
the beginning,
started.
Yeah. We have to be careful tonight. We're treading on very dangerous waters. We're going to be very respectful the way we do things all the time. You know, we don't want to provoke. We don't want to taunt.
1600s, this was sacred land for the Shawnee and the Cherokee Indians.
You want to sit in the tub or in here, you're welcome to do it. We have a female that goes by the name of Mary, or sometimes Meredith. Is your name Mary?
I feel weird in that bathroom.
You know, there's been so many stories about what can happen here in this place. You know, we want to start by saying that we came here to try to get answers tonight. Did you just open the flashlight?
Yes,
you did. Can you do it again? Can you close it back? Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, we're going to put our device in a way that there's absolutely no way anybody else but you can open it, okay? Don't be afraid, you know, I mean, you know, no harm. I just want to communicate with you. And
thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
You know, if somebody else just came in with us right now. If you do, just close the flashlight, okay? Feel like... There's a new pet. Oh my god. I'm asking you, what can we do to help? Or maybe you didn't have any family?
Okay. And I'm back at 3.8 ear.
3.8
ear, and it's gone.
It's gone.
It's gone.
It's not the bait line because there's electricity there, and they're grouping all together at the same time.
Fucking weird, man. Is there anybody with us right now?
Oh my god.
It's spiking in the red. Like, I've never seen my key to go like this. Never.